My name is St.Agathe, and my story is simply about a boy who gets caught in an extraterrestrial accident, which pretty much changes his body on a cellular level, where he's able to do things he wouldn't be able to do before. And the same thing happened to a pack of stray dogs. And those are the antagonists of the story because they're going around killing everybody. So he is then charged with having to take them down and use their power from what they gained to complete the creature that was inside.